What's up, guys? So I recently was going to make a video about hypotheses and scientific method. So I had these thoughts that I never understood what the hypothesis was about when it came to the scientific method. So I started that video and I thought it'd be really nice to have some music for it. So I got a hold of some music, and then I was kind of piecing things together, and I thought, oh, well, this music actually would go really nice with a nice intro. So I started Googling, how do you make like a YouTube intro? And I found a couple of different things, and that what I ended up doing and what I ended up finding was that you could basically do a bunch of random things for free. There's some free services, but a lot of them, in order to use their premium, you know, templates, you had to pay. So I thought that was kind of a bummer. And then I found Blender, which is basically a rendering engine. Basically, it does a lot of its imaging through ray tracing, I guess. I'm not really familiar with it, but I spent the last like day falling in love with it. I really actually had fun doing something for once, and it was not tedious, and it didn't feel like homework, and it was really something fun. And I spent 14 hours, you know, over the last couple days making a donut. I really had fun doing it, though. So I thought I'd maybe, instead of, you know, and I found this because I was looking for a way to basically, hold on a second. I found this because I was basically looking for a way to make a intro. So it's a lot more complicated than what I initially thought I was getting into, but it was still really fun. So I figured, why not make a video of me playing around in it and showing you what the kinds of things that it can do, at least from what I've learned over the last like day and a half. I don't think it's perfect, but I think it's pretty cool. I like that I made it because it was something that I like how it turned out, because it's just something that I put a lot of time into, and I didn't realize that I missed making things. And I didn't think that it was so easy to do something so cool. So yeah, I just thought I'd go ahead and show you what I've been doing over the last day and a half. But I hope you enjoy. We'll be right back.
Thank you.